thinkers, D, generation. It is one of the internal findings of electrocution, classically noted in the path of current and characteristically seen on part of skeletal muscles. Gross finding, muscles appear pale and friable. On histological examination, muscle fibers appear swollen and there is loss of cross striations and it appears like in a waxy, glassy or on a hyaline like appearance. Fourth, there been a ruptures and small hemorrhages seen on the muscle fibers.